I'm here at the F8, Dangerous Power. I was fixing it up for somebody. First it was ASA, that's the reg. Now the bolt's sticking. I don't think it's just a straight up bolt stick, but we can see what it does. Alright, what's been happening is you pull the trigger, bolt will go halfway, or it would just go forward and stop. Pull the trigger about 4 or 5 times, it would go back. I just replaced the battery, thought it might be that also, so let's see. See? Then ramp and see if it go faster. I think that's it. When the air is low, it works better. It doesn't stick when the air is low. So I don't know. I'm out of air, so I'm messing around with the reg a little bit, see if that does it, but yeah, air is dying. I got a fresh tank, so I'm gonna mess around with it a little bit more. But yeah. There's a fusion. Yep. If you think you know why it could be sticking like that, tell me. But I'm thinking, mess around a little bit more and see what happens. But if you know, send me a message. Thanks.